Hey, the weather's great today. Let's go take some photos.
Something terrible has happened, and it's all my—
Wait, what happened?
The robot, it's—
Director, there you are.
I don't understand. It's— Thank you, thank—
I'll try.
Crazy. Both of you—
Hello? There you—
This place is perfect for fun. Let me see. Not bad. Not—
Hello. On guard.
Thank you so much for stopping that robot. I'm certainly going to have a chat with... Ah, nice to... I mentioned in my letter that I'd had a great idea. I was having some backaches, and I got to think everyone passing through here will want to visit the famous Porsche... Now, I have Albert doing some preliminary ground... Fantastic!
Arlo's blaming himself big time.
We should have kept a closer eye on the hob.
What exactly? What?
Hey! Nothing beats.
That won't be. It's no surprise Huss and Tuss were behind them. They said they were attacked by a map. Remington has already sent them.
My spatula, how did you get it?
It was left at the grave.
You know, some...
You've been solving all...
A hero? No.
I won't tell him.
Thanks a bunch.
Say, Django.
Shining apple? A little old to be believing fairy tales now, aren't we?
Nice.
Thank you.
You have what we need?
It says, to the most beautiful and the most charming, you could adjust your face features easily. And preface, please enter the password.
This must have been a birthday gift. Whatever this up.
Wasn't Madame Aurora supposedly the most beautiful woman back in the old world? I read.
That makes sense.
Yes, there was a whole sect. What a strange.
We should be grateful that we found something like this.
From the description earlier, maybe.
I'll show this to Dr. Xu and see what he thinks.
Thank you.